Okay, so it's 1 in the morning, 1:40, whatever, and I'm watching Into Thin Air, Death on Everest from 1997. This movie is—it's supposed to be somewhat realistic, right? It's supposed to give you an idea of what it's actually like up there. I want to show y'all how they depict dead bodies on Everest in this film, because it is comically unrealistic to what actually happens to the bodies that are on Everest. I'm sorry. That's not accurate at all.